Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Let's Play Fallout 4. My name is Weasel, and finally the quality is back to normal. I'm very sorry about that. I accidentally recorded the game in my streaming settings, so it looked a little bit murky, but I'm glad you guys stayed with me. Are these statues? Those are statues. Okay, we got a lot of peeps around here. Where I actually do want to head right now is Diamond City to talk to Nick Valentine. And yeah, you guys are super creepy. Yeah, holy shit, they fly around a lot. They're not very heavy. Ooh, this is bright. And yeah, Diamond City. Where do we need to head for that? Let's have a quick look. Seems, can I fast travel? Yes, I can. Not enough enemies around. Good. The Colonial Tapos is Diamond City's upscale tavern, where the settlement war wealthy residents drink, socialize, and generally look down on everyone else. Yes. Swig.
So, this is the famous Diamond City.
Oh, yeah, it is.
I suppose I hope to find more of a gem than a dusty home base. Civilization in the rough, if you will.
Yes, in the rough. Very good. I mean, that's the best you can expect, I think, in a Fallout scenario like this.
Paper, mister. Trust me.
I did. You already gave it to me. Wonderful. So, we're going to head to our little friend, yeah. Nick Valentine. You guys are super, super creepy. Here, that's what
Protection.
Oh, it might be.
Good to see another robot in town. Chef hat becomes you.
Nani shimasu?
Takahashi, you say? I'm Codsworth. A pleasure to make your acquaintance.
Nani shimasu?
Oh, is that so? Well, we both know Rodko and know General Atomics. Not surprising it failed. Shoddy work and all. Chin up, though. Never know when parts may turn up.
He says always the same thing. That's adorable. Well, at least Codsworth made a friend.
Relax with some cams.
Nay, I'm good. All right, so wait, we have to go. Really busy here. Really busy little town. No, you can't have him. It's mine. What is a swing? I don't even want to know. All right, here you go. Let's see what Valentine has to say about Sean. I would really like to find him. I assume he is with the synth or so. Alright, there you go. Big uniting. The great
Oh god, it's really you.
That took you only like 20 seconds to say.
This mug for anyone else.
You keep laughing at death. Someday death's gonna laugh back.
Haha.
As long as I got a few friends.
You're welcome, Mr. Valentine.
Agency and my job. Thank you.
Very, very, no problem. All right, so let's talk to him. Hey, buddy. Yes, you. Oh wait, I'm talking to her. All right, fine too. About my case.
Can you get started on my case?
Oh, of course. There's just a small clerical thing we need to clear up.
Like what?
I know an amount wasn't on the table when you went out to find him, but you deserve a reward. Plus a little something extra.
Thank you. 100 bottle caps, neat.
And don't mind putting on
I don't want to warn Fedora.
Nick sure could use a new partner.
Whoa. One case at a time, Ellie. Our new friend needs our help.
Exactly.
First.
Easy
All
there.
Right, let's get down to business. Take a seat. Make yourself comfortable.
Alright, let's have a seat and let's have a talk in my gas. Am I still wearing my gas mask?
To find
yeah, I think so.
Gone missing. The devil is in the details. Tell me everything you can.
There's not a whole lot of things, I think. Describe the murder, describe the kidnappers. Well, describe the murder.
My wife was murdered.
Oh, Codsworth in the background.
She was trying to keep them from taking Sean, and they just...
It's okay. You don't need to say anything more.
So, we're talking about a group of cold-hearted killers. But they waited until something went wrong to resort to violence. What else can you tell me?
Well, describe Vault 101.
Vault 111. It was some kind of cryo facility.
You were on ice, huh? More importantly, you were underground, sealed up. It's a lot of obstacles to get through just to take one person. Anything
well, what could that mean? Describe the kidnappers. That's probably relevant.
Woman. They didn't say much. But I remember they called me the backup.
So we're talking a small team. Professionals. A kind that know to keep their lips tight when they're on the job. Not sure what the backup means, though. Anything else?
Dude, you really gotta work on your skin. Let's talk about Sean.
Sean. He's less than a year old. Why would anyone take him?
I need to take off the mask.
Why your family in particular? Why an infant? Someone would be taking on all of his care, and a baby needs a lot of it. Well, that confirms it. This isn't a random kidnapping. Whoever took your kid had an agenda. There's a lot of groups in the Commonwealth that take people. Raiders, super mutants, the Gunners. And of course, there's the Institute.
Yeah, the Institute.
So you think this Institute is responsible?
Well, they're the boogeymen of the Commonwealth. Something goes wrong, everyone blames them. Easy to see why. Those early model synths of theirs strip whole towns for parts, killing everything in their way. Then you got the newer models, good as human, that infiltrate cities and pull strings from the shadows.
Like the mayor?
No one knows why they do it, what their plan is, or where they are. Not even me. And I'm a synth myself. A discarded prototype, anyway.
Aw, poor guy. You're a prototype?
You're a prototype?
As far as I know. Never seen any other synth like myself. There's the older ones that are dumb as rocks and all metal. And there's the newer ones that are almost human. I'm somewhere in between.
Oh, you seem pretty human to me to a degree. Let's find Sean.
I need to find Sean.
You're right. The speculation is getting us off track. Let's focus on what you saw. What did these kidnappers...
Oh, what did they look like? They had like some kind of bald and scarred describe outfits, yeah.
The woman was dressed in, I think it was a kind of hazard suit. The man had some sort of metal brace on his arm.
Maybe some kind of improvised armor? A lot of hired guns do that to look tough. The hazard suit is interesting. Not many mercs can afford something that fancy. What else do you remember about them?
They did carry a gun. I think that was obvious because they kind of shot my wife. Bald and scarred.
Right up to me. Bald head. Scar across his left eye.
Wait. It couldn't be.
Did we hear
the name Kellogg at all, did you?
I might have.
I might have. Everything was
I don't remember.
It's way too big of a coincidence. Ellie, what notes do we have about the Kellogg case?
The description matches. Bald head, scar, reputation for dangerous mercenary work, but no one knows who his employer is.
Well, let's find him and ask him, shall we?
And he had a kid with him, didn't he?
Yeah, that's right. The house in the abandoned West Stands. The boy with him was around 10 years old.
It's not Sean. It's Sean. Another kidnapped kid?
Maybe it's another kidnapped kid.
Yeah, either that or he's got a son of his own. Not a comforting thought.
Then again, I don't know how long I was out after they froze me again.
Haven't been heard or seen since. Let's you and I take a walk over to Kellogg's last known address. Ooh. See if we can snoop out where he went.
Security sure. Doesn't really go to that part of town, but you two should still be careful.
I always am.
All right, let's take off the hat, the not the hat, the mask. It looks really weird when I try to talk. There you go. All right. I guess we're gonna follow him. Is that what we're doing? Okay, let's head out of here. And open, not with the shotgun weasel. Just open it like the usual way. I think that'll do just fine. So we're gonna talk, or is this gonna be?
Only to hear this, but I think you should know. Everything I dug up about Kellogg before his disappearance, bad news. He's more than just a mercenary. He's a professional. Quick, clean, thorough. Has no enemies, because they're all dead.
Oops, sorry. Sorry, didn't mean to do that. Well, how do you know he's my oh, damn it! My enemy.
More than just you identifying his distinguishing features. The M.O. is all him as well. Leading
okay.
Leading a small team to kidnap a baby and leaving one of the parents alive for later? Not many mercs in the Commonwealth can pull that off.
Okay, I'm intrigued. Let's see if we can meet him. Is he here? This is like the only place where it leads to. Kellogg's house. Unlock
no
master.
Pick this.
Come on, Nick. You can do it, right?
Here we are. Keep an eye out, will you? See if I can get this open.
Sure. I'm just gonna aim at anything that moves with my shotgun. How about that?
That's one heck of a lock. Got something to hide, Kellogg? Why don't you give it a try?
Don't think I can pick this.
No.
Nick.
Stubborn lock, ain't it? No luck? Guess we'll need to find the key.
Damn it! Okay, where are we gonna get the key, though? I guess from Kellogg.
The distance, near the city entrance? That's the elevator to the mayor's office. Why don't you go ask around there?
Sure, let's see
if I can jimmy this lock.
All right, cool. We're gonna go over and see if the mayor is gonna give us the lock. Sweet. Get the key. Well, he's a synth, obviously. We already, I think, not a step mayor. All right, I'm pretty sure he's a synth. He has to be infiltrating us. Okay, elevator button, sure. That's man, that's a snazzy. What an elevator, ooh. Someone thinks he's special. Walking is too much. And it's also dusty, I wonder why. It's so foggy. Hey there, oh, it's you. What's going on here?
Mayor come out of his office, huh? He's afraid of talking to the press? I bet if I said I was with the Institute, he'd come running.
You ever think maybe you could get a man's attention easier if you use softer words, honey?
Let's put that thing away
maybe
for now.
Shout a little less.
Oh, that reminds me of this article I'm writing about the mayor's affair with a certain airheaded blonde.
Oh, look who it is.
That's not super interesting.
What do you need in the mayor's office, huh?
Seeing the mayor.
I need to see the mayor about something.
Really?
Look at that. I look like a human again.
The mayor's office to see the mayor. Who'd have thought? Fine. Keep your secrets. Sooner or later, I'll find out.
Don't be so nosy.
If you are done crowding the reception area, Miss Piper, the mayor needs to make time for more responsible
citizens. Yeah, like me. Go away.
I was just leaving anyway.
Yeah, come on. Shoo. Why is she using this elevator and I'm using... whatever.
The mayor's
it's fine.
Receiving visitors, as long as they aren't members of the press. Did you need help?
House keys.
Who do I talk to if I need to find a key to a house that's been locked up?
If you're talking about a property that the city has seized, we only have one on the books. Mr. Kellogg's old house.
Well.
You can ask the mayor directly if you want
yes,
the key.
Yes, let's do that. Sure. It's
I
urgent.
I don't have time. I need that key now.
Why is finding this key so important to you, honey?
Who are you calling honey? Just trust me. Finding myself. Okay, that's not gonna work. I could you know what? Never mind.
Thanks for nothing.
Have a nice day.
Yeah. Okay, so how do we get in there?
Funny
Hi.
Business around the mayor. You got it?
Hey, mayor. How's it going?
Yes. I remember you. Our new arrival. I wish I was in your shoes, getting to see our glorious city for the first time. How can I help?
Well, it does look cool. Give you that. House keys. Kellogg's house.
A man named Kellogg used to live in this city. I need to search his house.
I see. Well,
that's pretty straightforward.
Whatever reasons you have, I take my citizens' privacy very seriously. Even after they've left. I can't allow you to invade someone else's home. That's all there is to it.
Why? He's a kidnapper.
Please, Mayor McDonough, this man Kellogg kidnapped my son.
I'm assuming.
I need to find him.
I see. I'm sorry, but however horrible the crimes this Mr. Kellogg.
Yeah, I can see that. That's word against word, I guess.
Isn't hard evidence.
So that's it. Thanks for nothing. I could try to bribe him.
I understand. You have rules. Maybe for the right amount, you can bend them a bit.
What? How dare you? I'm the mayor, for God's sake, not some thug for hire.
You're a politician, hey. I'm just, you know, so that's
so
it?
So that's it? You're not gonna help?
Security is part of what keeps Diamond City above the petty squabbles and misfortunes of
huh.
the Commonwealth.
I steal
can't
from advance.
That for-
Do I have a perk? No, I don't have a perk right now that I could put in lockpicking. That's not gonna help. All right, so how do we deal with this situation though? How do I deal with you and your computer and whatnot? Well, I'm hidden right now. That's cute. Oh, detected. Oh, hidden. I would like to play around with his computer. That might help. Hey, Mayor, how about you just go away? Yeah, go over there. Good. Now, let me see if I can use
Nope. This key business,
Go away.
Sorry, but I cannot condone unlawful searches of people's property.
Okay. Thanks for nothing.
Thanks for nothing.
I know it's
Hidden. It's not gonna work, is it? Okay, let's try this. Well, I have time. Nope. Cash. Okay, two. Mails? Closer. Races.
I'm in.
Nailed it. Level 11. House foreclosure. The demand living in the most abandoned West Stands has left Diamond City will not be returning. Goes through the usual foreclosure procedure. Puts a copy of his house keys in the safe. Okay, it's in a safe. Notes on city business. Power noodle stand. Please respond to any petitions about fixing. Okay. There was something. The safe control. Disengage lock. Locking mechanism isn't disabled. Alright. So, there's two ways this can go. The mayor just sees me now using his computer, or I get away with it.
I do believe you took that terminal one floor.
Thank you. I hope you liked it. Well, I'm still hidden. Codsworth hated it. Well, Codsworth, I needed that key. It's just a key, right? What else is in there? Some ammunition. I don't need to steal that. That was a really weird... I'm surprised that I could do that, but hey, I'm not complaining. This is great. We're heading back. So pretty! He's so pretty. What might have hurt? What? I have no idea what just happened there with Codsworth. Yeah, Codsworth doesn't like it when I steal things, but honestly, I'm not stealing anything from Kellogg's place. I know it's privacy and all, but it's about Sean. So don't be such a miserpeter. Just, you know, work with me here. Where did I go? He's not one of these psychos. Okay, cool. Glad you like me for not doing that. I friggin' forgot where his house was. Wait, is that maybe on the map? Data, quests, investigate Kellogg's house. Okay. Okay, so it's up there, I think. It's hard to see because it's so dark. Here, better. Little glowy. Why are you glowing?
Got the key?
It was just a cigarette? That's a pretty bright cigarette. Sweet. Let's see what is in Kellogg's house. Skeletons everywhere.
Kellogg must have left something behind.
Alright, let's see. Okay, I'm not gonna get any... I'm not stealing if I take anything right now, right? Nope, seems okay.
This place seems small to you? I figured a guy like Kellogg would think big.
That seems like weird. Handcuffs. Gold-plated flip lighter. Thank you. I'll take the handcuffs, why not?
Nothing here.
We got a sleeping bag. Oh, right, the desk. Good idea. Can I just look into the desk? Come on. Just pick up all the things.
I'm telling you, something's not right. Look for anything out of sorts. Switch. A button.
Good question. If we can do anything here. I can't move anything around. There's a vent. Let's keep looking. I'm just gonna sit in this chair. And the answers will come to me. Probably not. Okay, let's get out. Good question. There's a tool. Okay, up here it doesn't seem like there is anything. Why can't I look inside this stuff? I mean, it doesn't seem there's too much to this place, honestly. This is... No, I don't want to pickpocket Nick Valentine. Oh, there's a switch. There was actually one hiding down here. Super hidden, glowing red. Why would you make it like a big red glowing button? Ah, sweet.
Now look at this. All of a Merc's favorite things.
Like Nuka-Cola and ammunition. Oh, sweet. I'm gonna take that since he didn't come back. Nuka Cherry. It might be nice. Instamat. Yeah, just food. Ah, sugar bombs. This thing is so scary. Why would you keep one of those? Used oil can. We're gonna find something. Sure, I'll take the cigarettes.
Gwinnett Stout beer, 44 caliber bullets, and cigars. San Francisco Sunlights.
Interesting brand. Won't lead us anywhere on its own, though.
Great. Use dog meat. Huh.
I wonder if dog meat could pick up the scent.
Say, that's not a bad idea. Some dogs out there in the Commonwealth can track a man from...
That would be an interesting thought.
Why don't you go fetch him and let him have a whiff? See if he picks up the trail.
Sure, let's do that.
Before
why not?
Head out. I know this is personal business. If you have to face Kellogg on your own, just say so. Besides, you already have plenty of company. You can't all go sniffing through the Commonwealth after one man.
All right, your advice. All right, come with me. Oh, can he?
I want you with me on this, Nick.
Oh, sweet. Okay, as I can say, that's cool. Let's do that. Why not? Let's send Codsworth to Sanctuary Hills. Sure, he can hang out there. Or at the Red Rocket truck stop. You know what? I'll send him to Sanctuary Hills. Sure. You're
all right. Let's get that back.
Sweet. I got a new companion.
This is your show from here on out, okay? You say jump, I'll say how high. Now, watch this.
Also, I'll have that Nuka-Cola. Thank you very much.
Weapon over here.
What? Really? You found one? Oh, you found ammunition. Good. Stimpaks. Very good. And a carrot. I found a carrot. That thing must be so old. Anyway. Yeah, he's going to follow me now. Codsworth went home. So we're going to the Red Rocket truck station. Where is it? Over here? Is that it? No. Dremlin Diner. There. Red Rocket. Okay. Oh, okay. I have to get out first. And then we can fast travel there. And then we're going to show the cigar to Dog Meat. So that is his nickname according to the game. I'm still going to call him Pancake. Oh, what are you doing here? How'd you get here so fast? I didn't. Okay.
Dog Meat. Get the scent, boy.
Fine. How is he supposed to find Sean with that? Also, he doesn't know who that is. Got the scent.
Got something, boy?
Good. Sweet. Alright, he's following whatever he found there, so we'll just run after him. Sweet. Probably not ideal through the night, but hey. Better than nothing. Started reunions. Follow Dog Meat. I wonder where he's gonna bring us. I mean, dogs are amazing when it comes to smell. They can follow a smell of, let's say, another dog or human for weeks. This seems pretty intense, like from a cigar? Like an unused cigar. What is that? Ow. At the Mega Surgery Center, Diamond City, residents can undergo facial reconstruction. Oh, maybe. Maybe later. All right, Dog Meat. I'm gonna whip out my favorite gun. What is... Okay, I think the shotgun wasn't really showing well. Okay, buddy. Let's find wherever we have to go. Wait, who's hurt? I heard someone's hurt. No time. And Nick's following. Okay, who's hurt? What's happening? Sorry. We gotta figure out what's happening here. I don't trust you. Okay, whatever. Let's see. Someone's in there hurt. I'm falling for a trap, aren't I? I'm falling for a trap.
She's right back here. Hurry.
Yeah, you're full of shit, aren't you?
I get the feeling of being watched.
Shit.
Oh, yep.
Wrong fight.
What? I picked the wrong- you- well... Great. Noah's gone for good. Well, you're- alright, she's gone. No, she's already dead. Brah. So are you. Well, kinda like living. That's the most reason here. That's the biggest argument for me for not dying. Oh wait, you're a little bit stronger. You're like a boss or something. Let's see what we can do here. I'm not gonna be able to do a critical with this. You know, it would be great if I could just throw a Molotov, since I probably still have one. Yeah, it's still selected. Good. Hey, buddy, how's it going? Oh, what? Did I just throw that against the wall right next to me? I think that's legitimately what happened. Well, good start. Yeah, I knew this was a trap, but I walked into it anyway. And we're gonna deal with it anyway. Alright, oh, how's that thing not... Let's see, maybe let's put it down to 7, because I'm curious. Ah, you're boring. Alright, that's more of my gun. Alright, since I already know that you're gonna be friggin'... Alright. Alright, no, I'm waiting. Otherwise, Codsworth gets upset or something. Did you just close the door behind me? Yeah, she probably did. Ooh. That was beautiful. Beautiful work there. That accuracy in VATS. Ooh, wow. One bullet is all that it took. Ouch. All right, there's Demo. Right. Before we gonna deal with him, I'm just gonna eat something real quick. Delicious porks and beans. Sure, I'll have a Nuka-Cola. Why not? Just take... You got this, Valentine. You got this. Well, finally someone who's shooting. Tactical support! Where the frick is he? Okay. Seriously, I'm having a hard time seeing where he is. Is he on the shelf up there? Oh, that's where he is! And problem solved. Ugh. Okay, how do I get you from down here? There you go. Okay, I'll take that. Tactical calibrated pipe bolt action pistol. Sounds good to me. Leaded welded raider. Ooh, that sounds like some good stuff that I found here. Okay, let's have a quick look. Something like this thing. Wait, Grognak costume, nope. Don't care for that. Where's the welded stuff that we found? The leather welded, it doesn't do too much actually. It just gives me good radiation protection, but on that, nope. Not interested. What about his tactical calibrated pipe bolt thingamajig? A lot of damage. Wow. How about we'll put you where you belong? Hey, that's fine. Good. We don't have to steal anymore. We're good, I think. I hate the visor. It's horrible. Let's see what else we can steal while we're in here. Blast radios board game. Nah, thank you. Ammunition, good. Ooh, jet stim packs. That's a good day. Jet psycho, all the drugs. Glow-sided heavy pipe. Lots of stuff. Salt gas mask. You're carrying too much and can't run. No, really? Ah, well. I guess it's time to head home and scrap some stuff. And then continue. Yeah, I got myself a friend. What do you have? Give me all the good things. Anyway, guys. Thank you so much for watching. We're gonna follow Dogmeat in the next episode. I'll have to throw out some stuff from my inventory, but I can do that off camera. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, please leave a like, and I hope to see you guys in the next one. I'm Weasel. I'm out, and I hope to see you around. Bye-bye.